all bacteria undergo mutations on a regular basis. Some of these mutations can lead to resistance strains. When you're giving antibiotics, bacteria that are sensitive usually are dead, or rather they're killed, whereas resistant strains tend to survive. This leads to preferential selection of resistant strains.